the Warriors. They got their season rolling with a nice win in their first game. Now we'll find out if they can build on it and open with back-to-back victories. And with all of Curry's talents.
Three. That one's no good. 0 of 1 to begin the game.
Well, you
think about Sean Livingston's career, you know how close it came to ending. Knee injury so severe that doctors considered amputation. But he never gave up. He made it stop.
Hey, we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldrin.
Well, it is the era of positionless basketball, but how exactly did we get here? Well, new defensive rules at the turn of the century encouraged face-up scoring, motion-based offense, and guard play over isolation and post-ups. As a result, offensive roles have become more interchangeable.
It has become a positionless game now. David, thank you very much. Mitchell outside. There's the triple. It's not going to go for him. So Golden State will take it the other way. And Z-Web Livingston scored. So many extremes from a young franchise cornerstone with the Clippers to wondering if he'd ever be able to play again, ever be able to walk again.
Yeah, he fought his way through. First a journeyman bouncing around 8 or 9 teams and then a key factor for the Warriors championship team. I mean, you could make a movie about it. That's how dramatic it is.
Here's Exum, and he uses the glass on the layup. To take their first time out here. They want to keep rolling here following the win against the Thunder.
And once they established that flow offensively, really never got any resistance. I feel like the defense was one step behind.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime. Third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team has created separation on the scoreboard yet. Donovan Mitchell. So it's a narrow victory for the Warriors, pulling out the W. They break the hearts of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin, this is the kind of win you have to take a ton of pride in. I mean, they battled with everything they had and came.
David, thank you as always. And that'll do it, folks. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldrin. This is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being with us. We'll see you next time.
No, the game was over. We won. This one is dumb. Oops. Mm-hmm.